For the first time after his birth, a Palawan leopard cat cub at a Hungarian zoo got to roam around his enclosure. The Debrecen zoo director commented the cub is in great health and being taken care of by his mother, going on to say partnerships with other European zoos made the cat's breeding possible. Our aim is to reach a number of the population in the zoos around the world with which we can start the resettling program. This would mean 50 animals. At the moment, only 6 zoos have them, 5 of them in Europe. The resettlement program would also allow the animals to be placed in the Philippines' Palawan Island. Currently, the zoo is closed due to the coronavirus pandemic, but the zoo is selling advance tickets. Proceeds will go to feed the animals.